JavaScript, the omnipresent language of the web, harnesses the power to breathe life into static web pages, transforming them into dynamic, interactive digital experiences. It's a language that's not only versatile, but also robust, making it a staple in the toolkit of many developers worldwide. Creating a JavaScript application involves a series of steps that, when followed meticulously, unravels the beauty of this language. Today, we'll walk through these steps using a simple yet classic Hello World application. Firstly, we define a function. This function, aptly named sayHello, is set to perform one simple task: output Hello World to the console. The function is defined using the keyword function, followed by the name of the function, and then a set of parentheses. The code that the function will execute is placed within a set of curly braces: output. The code inside our function is a console.log statement. Console.log is a method that JavaScript provides to print output. In this case, it prints the string Hello World. With our function defined, it's time to call it into action. To do this, we simply write the name of the function followed by a set of parentheses. This command tells JavaScript to execute the code defined within the sayHello function. To bring this application to life, we need to run the code. Begin by opening a text editor, such as Notepad, Visual Studio Code, or Sublime Text. Copy the code into the text editor and save the file with a JS extension, for instance, Hello.js. Next, open a terminal or command prompt and navigate to the directory where Hello.js is saved. Here, type node Hello.js and press enter. Voila! The words Hello World should appear in the console, signifying the successful execution of the JavaScript application. In summary, creating a JavaScript application involves defining and executing functions, using methods like console.log to print output and saving and running the file using a text editor and a terminal or command prompt. This simple Hello World application is just the beginning. As you delve deeper into JavaScript, you can use its myriad features to create more complex, interactive applications. Remember, every journey starts with a single step, and you've just taken yours into the world of JavaScript.